All right, so here is Dr. Akansha, who got first rank in AIIMS. Hi, Dr. Akansha, how are you feeling?
No, I'm feeling absolutely blessed. I'm feeling very fortunate. I'm very excited on getting rank one. Anybody would be, so yes, I'm absolutely
okay. Great, great, great. Even we are feeling the same because, apart from that, I would like to know that what tips would you like to give our students if they want to crack the AIIMS exam and if they want to get the best rank, what they should do?
I think my advice would be for them to start early. Mm-hmm. During their professional years, they should start studying for their MD exams because mm-hmm. ultimately you will have very less time towards the end.
Right.
Also, keep your concepts very clear, keep your basics very clear. It is very important that you have these concepts in yourself, imbibed in yourself, so that the rote learning part is left for the end, which mm-hmm. you need to keep on revising. But your concepts should be there so that you can get through these exams, which basically focus on these bigger exams generally tend mm-hmm. to focus on the basic concepts.
All right, perfect. So how useful was it? You joined our test and discussion in 2015 with Dr. Bhatia Medical Institute, right? How useful it was for you to crack the AIIMS exam?
I think it is very important that you assess yourself every time during your preparation so that you know where you stand. So whenever you are preparing for an exam, you are competing with a lot of people. And it is important to know that are you progressing? Mm-hmm. Is your rank improving? So it is very important that you give these tests so that you know it is.
Okay, so it was very useful for you to go through test and discussion with Dr. Bhatia,
yes.
Correct?
Yes, sir.
All right, thank you so much, Dr. Akansha, and the DBMC family wishes you a wonderful future ahead.
Thank you.
All right, congrats a lot.
Thank you.
Thank you so much.